Okay, let's see, where do we go?
The war between the Vectans and the Hellghast ended in seconds. They call it the Terracide. A billion lives lost in the Petricite fires that swept Helgen's surface, reducing it to nothing more than a lifeless rock. In the days that followed, an uneasy truce was negotiated and a settlement was reached. The survivors were to be given refuge on another world. Vecta, home of half of the planet, was given over to the survivors. And the Vectans that lived there were forced to leave. This was no longer their home. This was New Helgen.
Take everything, just what we need.
Listen, I know this is
how's tough, everybody doing today?
Choice. We have to get to the wall. We'll be safe on the other side. I'm gonna look out for you. I need you to do the same for me, okay? You're gonna be my second in command. Let's go.
Coming, Dad.
This isn't forever. We'll be back. This is Vecta. This is our home. And it always will be. I want you to remember that. Okay? Now don't make any noise and stick to the shadows. Come on.
Up.
Okay, we're clear.
Kill me.
this your kid?
I'm taking him to the wall.
Looks like you're gonna need some help.
You're a shadow marshal, aren't you? Why are the Hellcats doing this to us? There was an agreement. We were guaranteed safe passage out.
Hey, buddy, I don't like it any more than you do, but until you get to the wall, it's their rules. Like I said, you're gonna need some help.
You can get us to the wall safely.
Look, the south crossing is closed. We're gonna have to take the long way. We've wasted enough time here already.
What's your name?
Sinclair.
I'm Michael Kellen. This is my son, Lucas. We're gonna go back outside. I want you to stay close to me and don't make any noise, okay? You're doing great. I'm trusting you.
Dad's a smart man, kid. Let's go.
Small enough to fit through there.
Come on. Once you get up there, I want you to stay out of sight. And I want you to go straight for the hole, okay?
Sure.
Seems like a good kid.
He's always had his own way.
Can anybody hear me just fine?
No. I'll take care of it. It's okay. He's just stuck. What are you doing?
Take no chances.
No. I didn't sign up for this.
I didn't sign up for my help. This is it. Worry about your conscience when we're on the other side.
Come okay.
On. We're not far from the wall.
Let's start a recording here. Gosh.
All right,
the man's playing his prologue as a little kid.
It's just up ahead. There's still a lot of danger. Wait here while I check things out.
You hear that, Lucas? We're almost there, but we've got to be careful.
Can you not hear the game just fine?
Promise safe passage. Please, got my son with me. We're unarmed. Hey, stop! Stop! You can't do this. This is our home, too!
No!
Really? Wow.
What What's wrong?
How the hell are you gonna get there all later?
Why is he moving? What's gonna happen to me?
This is Killzone the Falling Shadowfall.
Come on. We'll be okay once we get to the other side of the wall. Come on. Youngest cadet ever to be admitted to the Shadow Marshal Academy. You should be proud.
Wow, 8 years later?
I know if your father was here.
I wonder how old I am now.
All our people want is to be kept safe. That means taking the fight to the Hellgast. It means crossing the wall. No matter what they do.
So yeah, this is our first run through this game. I've never played it before. But
one day you're gonna get it back.
I've been a big fan of Killzone since PS3 version.
The Shadow Marshal program is honored to have you, Lucas. You know where you have to go. And you know what happens if you get caught. You're let out on a wall in chains. With the back over your head. Paraded. You're mocked. And then executed.
You have no idea how sickening this is to us. Forced to live here, alongside the people who destroyed our planet. And then there are people like you, Lucas Kellen, judging us, treating us like we are the criminals.
Magsy just threw me on the ground like that, like I ain't nothing.
This wall will protect you forever, Shadow Marshal. We'll march through it and take the rest of your city.
Try it. Won't be as easy as the last time.
The supreme command of Lady Harovisari, and in accordance with Statute 8 of the Peacetime Convention, we hereby sanction the release and exchange of detainees.
What the? Yeah, maybe. I feel like I'm watching a movie.
Intel speaks for itself.
They don't agree.
Well, Minister, we're gonna have to convince them. I have to go.
Excuse me.
Welcome home, Lucas.
Thank you, sir. It's good to be back.
The men might appreciate what you did, but it wasn't smart. You're too important to this operation. God damn it, you're too important to me.
I had to, sir. Getting captured was the only way those men were getting out alive.
Luckily, we had someone to trade. Codename's Echo. Chancellor Vasari took a keen interest in getting her back. Besides the fact that she's a half-breed, we've got nothing on her. Let me show you something.
As ruler of New Helgen, I will not...
I take it you've seen this.
...the same mistakes of the past. We must protect...
Negotiations broke down days ago. The government's running plain options. I can tell you they won't find any.
Since when do we start relying on politicians?
Look, I know I'm asking a lot after everything you've been through.
What in the world?
I need your help. You're on the brink, Lucas. One wrong move and this all blows up in your face.
Whatever. This is the first game you've played that's letting me watch on my tablet. Really? Well, at least now you're getting to watch it on your tablet.
Recon mission across the wall.
I need to get back in the streaming some more. Since I haven't streamed in a little while, gotta get back into it.
We don't know. That was 2 hours ago. You've heard nothing since. I need you back in there. Contact me when you've located the crew and retrieve the intel. The Hellgas nowhere there, so at this point it's damage limitations. We can't leave any traces. I'm trusting you to clean this up. Do what you do best.
Oh, shoot. Oh, the hell? Wow. It'll probably be better if I, you know, saw a hole in the floor.
Also, this is Shadow 1-8. I'm inside the facility.
Good job, Wayne. Locate and secure your owl weapons package.
Copy that.
I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Where the hell am I supposed to be going?
Professor, I've spotted a security camera.
You can expect enemy resistance. Use your tactical echo to spot any threats. Drive carefully, 1A. Pulsar out.
Told me, really?
Well, sir, I've spotted a security camera.
You can expect enemy resistance. Use your tactical echo to spot any threats. Drive carefully, 1A. Pulsar out.
Whoa. Okay, so I'm not supposed to go that way. I guess I'm supposed to go over there. I don't know how I'm supposed to go over there. Oh shit, I didn't even see him right there. There's a guy right there. Take your gun. Where's your gun? Dang.
It's been over a month now, and I still haven't received the parts I need. You can't expect me to have this place up and running if you won't supply me with what I need. There's no point drafting in extra workers. I don't need help. I need parts. I know you're reading this. You can't ignore me. Some of us...
shit. Ah! Really? Oh, you got jokes. You want to taunt somebody. Okay. Man, I don't need a gun.
Pulsar Shadow 1-8. First package located. On route to second package.
Roger, 1-8. Your weapons drop should be nearby.
What the frick? Really? I didn't think I was gonna die, but okay. So how the frick am I supposed to get down there? Supposed to get down there. Oh.
It's just wrapping now.
Ammunition package acquired.
No.
So, where do we go now? Can I go through here? No, I can't go through there. I guess we gotta go around. I don't think I wanna go down there. Oh, not over here. Hey, Kiana, how are you? Okay, now that we hop down, now how the hell are we supposed to get back up? I'm good, thanks. Just trying to figure this game out. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I think I'm lost. I think I'm supposed to go up there, but I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. This is my first time playing. So I am lost. I'm really lost. Now I'm stuck. I can't move. Dang it. I have no choice but to kill myself. Choice but to kill myself. Well, at least now we know which way to go. What the heck happened?
Ammunition package acquired.
Okay, let's try this again. I have no idea where I'm going. What's down there? Press L1 to fire zip line. When the lights. When the icon lights up. Really? Okay. Okay. Now that we're down here, now I guess we'll go this way. See what happens. Let's go follow the cable. that. I don't know if we're supposed to go in here or not. Where are we supposed to go? I have no idea what I'm doing. What the hell is this? I don't know. Whoa. Well, I know for sure I don't want to go that way. Well, can't go that way. I guess we gotta go back down the stairs. This way. No, you can't go that way. went through here. So I guess we'll go this way. Oh wait, what's over here? Anybody know where we're supposed to go? At this point, I'm lost. Well, I guess we can't go this way. Can't go through the door. We're supposed to go over here somewhere. No. Back here. I don't know which way you're supposed to go. This kill zone is so different than all the other ones I've played on PS3. So yeah, at this point, oh, there's a hole down there. How do I get down there? I can't jump.
Pulsar 1-8, I'm at the crash site.
Oh.
3 KIA, they've been searched. Looks like they died in the crash.
The others can't be far. Traces, destroy the ship. Yes, sir.
What the world was I getting shot by? Really? Like I said, by this time I'm lost. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, but now I think I do. Wait, how do I get down here?
Pulsar 1-8, I'm at the crash site.
Status.
3 KIA, they've been searched. Looks like they died in the crash.
The others can't be far. Find them. Remember, 1-8, no traces. Destroy the ship. Tess are out.
That didn't work.
Pulsar 1-8, I'm at the crash site.
Crash status.
3 KIA, they've been searched. Looks like they died in the crash.
The others can't be far. Find them. Remember, 1-8, no traces. Destroy the ship. Tess are out.
We're trying to kill them. I gotta take out the damn alarm? Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't know if I want to play this anymore. Because apparently it can't get right.
Pulsar 1-8. I'm at the crash site.
Who's this?
3 KIA. They've been searched.
Damn, I'm
looks like they died of the crash.
The others can't be far. Fight them. Remember, 1-8. No traces. Destroy the ship. Pulsar out.
Wow. That didn't work. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing or where I'm going. Hello. Damn it, went the wrong damn way. The fuck, gotta get out of here. So I gotta find a damn crew. Where am I supposed to go? God dang, that didn't work. Okay, I think I'm gonna quit playing this game because I'm starting to get mad with it now. Because I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. somewhere over here. That's all the heck I know. I don't know how to get to the rest of it. What the hell was that? Oh. What the frick? Hey. Is it? Where the fuck did he go? I got you behind now, what? The hell you get for pissing me, shooting me in the first place? Okay, let's go downstairs and see what there is. What did I just die from? Wasn't like it was that high of a drop. What the heck?
You want a corn nugget, boy?
Corn nugget, really?
Do you want one?
Keep you entertained. Where are you? I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Anybody got any ideas what I'm supposed to be doing? Because I have no idea. Oh, shoot. Damn hostage is way over there.
Took out an engine. We couldn't make it to the water.
You got the intel?
Here. Whatever we're doing to get
took
out of
all
here,
that dang on time.
There's a dropship in the bunker. Those AA guns on top of that damn cuss to pieces.
Pulsar Shadow 1-8. Intel and team are secure. The enemy has firepower compromising our exit. Proceeding to neutralize. Over.
Copy 1-8. Just make sure this works.
Roger, sir.
Pulsar out.
I'm gonna set the charges. Hold your position and stay on comms. I'll come back for you.
Sir. I didn't think anyone was coming. Getting out of here, boys. Ain't out yet. This intel. That'd be worth it.
Back again. Thank you. the hell am I supposed to do? Goodness. I've been streaming for about an hour and a half and I feel like I got nowhere so far. The heck? Okay, that's gonna be the end of this stream because I'm getting mad. I think I might want to go stream something different.
Shadow 1-8.
Intel and team are secure. The enemy has firepower compromising our exit. Proceeding to neutralize. Over.
Copy, 1-8. Just make sure this works.
Roger, sir.
Pulsar out.
I'm gonna set the charges. Hold your position and stay on comms. I'll come back for you.
Sir. I didn't think anyone was coming. Getting out of here, boys. Easy. Yeah, I'll get it. Soon tell. That'd be worth it. Little Bill's out here for chicken feed. This is big. How about we stay alive and make it count?
Just want out of here.
I'm getting mad. What the heck? Sleep, I'm streaming.
Huh?
I said, no, I ain't sleep, I'm streaming. What the frickin' ham sandwich? I just shot you. Say what?
So what you doing tomorrow?
What am I doing tomorrow?
Yeah.
I don't know just yet. Why, what's up? Out.
Say what?
What'd you say?
I said go on the website and see what you want.
Well, I'm down to watch anything. I mean, it ain't really that. I mean, it ain't no big deal. And who all going? Who?
Me and Angela.
Oh. Alright. Yeah.
How you see it already changed?
Yeah. That's what I was saying. Now everybody's starting to see what I was talking about.
Yeah, I mean, she was supposed to get food. Tell me why the fuck she's sitting with us walking this damn thing. I'm gonna pay her to get her clothes washed. I'm not getting her clothes washed.
What? Really? So what are you gonna do? Keisha ain't?
Uh-huh.
Hmm, well, I guess that's a good thing. Whoa! I said, I guess that's a good thing. I'm stuck in this damn corner.
Pulsar 1-8, last charge set.
Understood. There's still a lot of enemy comms.
He's all the way down there.
Communications tower, update.
Copy that, Pulsar. Heading there now. 1-8 out.
I'm gonna get all the way over there. Dang, how the hell am I supposed to get over there? Whoa. I can't go that way. How do I get over there? How do I get... Oh, I think I got it. How in the world do I get over there? That works. Thank you. Really? Streaming. Streaming. What are you doing? Oh. What are you doing? Why is this? Now I'm talking to myself.
I'm working on it.
Yeah. Now everybody's starting to see what I was saying. So what happened? I see what you're saying. Oh, really?
Working on it.
Wow.
I'm keeping it cool. But they just got, they just got 6 points off right now. The ones who want to explode. This temper is god off of me. I'm not going to do it on his face.
Uh oh.
Teacher's not coming home, not coming. Teacher's going home from this side, or she's leaving Thursday night, tomorrow night, because of the death situation, but she's not leaving until early Friday morning. And she says she's not coming back. She's going to get job transfer up to it, but she's from Thompson, Georgia, and everything. And she says she's not coming back because she's not going to deal with all these bullshit talking
about. I see.
So Lauren makes this rule now that if we're going to stay under the house, that we got to start talking about.
Not talking about loud and being in the middle, and yet you're being a jerk, the one being in the true person, talking about the people behind their back, and yet you don't want us talking about each other behind our back. Right.
And if you want to tell people, if you stop thinking of it, like all the things that, everything we need is to keep showing all of those stuff and annoying us to for a couple of days. And you know, like grocery shopping, and then we and Keisha could spend all the pictures, spend half the money, moving days, about most of the stuff, and just half the new bed.
Hmm.
Pulsar 1-8, ready to leave in 10, over. Recon, you guys copy my last? I'm heading to the dropship now. What's your location?
And the way I have to pick it out, I feel like one of us took it out of here. But you know, well, I'm gonna have to pick up a drone in here. Earlier, I opened it and get a piece of it out. And I'm saying, I know it's gonna be good gone, disappeared and everything. It's not here, but just do it. She needs a way, but just go ahead and go get it, or... We were supposed to be all done, we're getting that better.
So what are y'all gonna do about this situation though? About Laura. I thought y'all was supposed to be getting a place for Laura or trying to at least. I said I thought y'all was supposed to be getting a place for Lori. Your dad and them won't take you? Dad or mom won't take you?
I'm not saying the job, I'm saying it's going to be.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying, like, they can't come pick you up and take you to work or whatnot.
Well, my dad's not in town. My dad's there to sleep again in Sierra. Mom has the car. Mom, I'm talking about it. Mom says, well, your dad's in trouble.
Right. Right. Wait, say what?
I need like the word small and silent. So what forces to go to the phone. Now I'm going to have 10:45 at the game. And Friday at 11:45.
Oh wow.
So I have to work at 4:15. So let me come to the camp and I'll answer the word.
I see. I can see what I can do. Yeah. All right. Gosh, really? Where the fuck did he go? Oh shoot, that's my damn.
Whoa. Status
Hello?
Yo.
What's up?
I ignored you. What happened?
I honestly don't even know what the heck happened. Freaking tired and shit. I've been in Jacksonville all freaking day. So freaking tired being in Jacksonville all freaking day. I said freaking tired of being in Jacksonville all day. Crazy as hell. Wait, say what was that? What the heck is going on here? Okay, finally I can end this stream now since this mission is done. Good gosh.
Found on the auxiliary drive of the ISA Cassandra. She's one of ours. Waxite. R&D. Biotech, primarily. We try to make contact. Nothing. Crew are presumed dead.
What was the research?
It was supposed to give us leverage. Purely deterrent. God damn it, if the Hellgast exploded, they'd be unstoppable. It wouldn't be a war. Genocide. Part of the intel you retrieved was a series of outgoing transmissions from the Cassandra. We think it's Hellgast encryption. My gut tells me this is who sent them. Dr. Hillary Massar, project leader. Looks like she's trying to infect. Board the ship, restore power to the engines, and steer her into the sun. Make it look like an accident.
Oh, shoot.
Extraction team on standby to get you out. There's a reason why we took such care with your work. People wouldn't understand. That's why I'm involved in all the universe. Anything could be waiting for you over there. Watch your back.
Pulsar, Shadow 1-8. I've got eyes on the ship. Defensive systems look to be down.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end this stream.
Mr. Holland advised what's inside.
After this cutscene.
C-12 approaching ISC Cassandra. 50 meters in closing. Shadow Marshal, begin prepping for spacewalk. You are clear on my mark. Breach device in place. C-12 clear for departure. Good luck, Marshal.
Wonder if I can save it here. Should save it. Okay, well, that's gonna do it for this stream. Ooh, freaking tired. This game was making me mad. I didn't know what the heck was going on or where to go or what the heck was doing. I don't know. But it was bad. But hopefully tomorrow it'll be better. And hopefully we'll know what we're doing tomorrow. But yeah, I will see all of y'all tomorrow. I think I might be streaming earlier tomorrow, more like during the day, I think. I don't know, but I'll let everybody know when I start streaming again. So, hope y'all have a good night.